Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss a small but significant topic in English grammar. We will use these time diagrams to understand this topic. When some action is going on at the present moment, we normally use am, is, are and the ing form of the verb, right? For example, I am teaching now. We are talking about English. So at this present moment, some action is going on. We can use am, is, are even for a situation. For example, if I say, I am busy now. Right? So when I say I am busy, I am talking about the present moment only. But think about a situation in which we want to talk about past to present. I am not just talking about the present moment, but past to present. That means something which started in the past is still going on. It may be a continuous action or it may be a situation. For example, at 8 o'clock I was busy, 8:10 I was busy, 8:30, 9, 10, and even right now I am busy. It's 10 o'clock now, right? So to talk about past to present situation, I cannot use am, is, are. Am, is, are, they are used for the present moment only, generally, right? So here I require has or have, and after that I require the past participle form. So been, and then the ing form of the verb if it is a continuous action. So I started teaching at 8 o'clock, and even right now at 10 o'clock I am teaching. Then what can I say? I have been teaching. And then I can give the time period in two ways. I can give the beginning point with since, like I have been teaching since 8 o'clock, or I can give the period of time using for. So I have been teaching for 2 hours, right? So this is for a continuous action, right? What about a situation? For example, I am busy now and I have been busy since 8 o'clock, or I have been busy for 2 hours. So try to remember, past to present, either a situation or a continuous action, it requires has been or have been. I hope this helps you. Normally when you want to give your introduction, you talk about your experience, past to present. So if you say, I am working in this company since 5 years, there are two serious problems. One is past to present continuity requires have been or has been, and for a period of time you require for. Right? So you can say, I have been working in this company for 5 years. In this situation, we don't use from. From is used only when you want to talk about the beginning point and the end point. For example, yesterday I was busy from 10 to 5. Right? Is that clear? So remember, past to present, either continuity of an action or continuity of a situation, use has been or have been. Basically, has or have in the past participle form. Right? Sometimes we may not have been, we may have an action verb. For example, I have lived in this city for 10 years. So when you say I have lived, here we don't use been, but the past participle form of live. Right? I have taught in this school for 5 years. Possible. So basically has or have plus past participle, that gives you past to present situation. Is that clear? Thank you.